Mr. Speaker, I inform the House that the member for Blaxland has resigned as Treasurer. The Governor-General has appointed me to that office.
Order.
May I add, Mr. Speaker? We'll leave that for another day. But may I say, in addition to that, Mr. Speaker, until further ministerial arrangements are settled.
The Honourable.